just arrived to England from a plane. It took some time, but yeah, I'm pretty excited for days that I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna do a lot of stuff. I think we're gonna film, yeah, something at least, so you guys can see what I'm doing. But yeah, it's pretty late. So we'll wake us. I can
ground everywhere.
So.
How was the flight?
It was early.
There's Jonezy.
Yo, what's up?
Yeah, so.
Okay, let's go this way.
We have.
Choo choos.
No, no. Just
forget
it.
When you sit on this train, don't sit on the window side. When the train passes, it goes boom.
Oh, yeah.
Makes a big loud bang. Yeah, welcome.
Thanks.
He's like excited by the trees there. He's in England. We've got GlastonB's audition spot.
Who's gonna be there?
Your dad's got the camera out. We're debating on who's the Viking.
I'm the Viking.
I'm the Viking. Hey, I can grow a beard, you can't.
Just wait some years.
Wait, give me 10 years and he'd be like, Jonesy, and he'd be coming at him like a big beard coming down here. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is what you call a very British taxi. Don't ever get one in England. They're very expensive. And that's a piece of advice for you. Never get a taxi in England.
Video in here. I think it's going to be everywhere, isn't it?
I got the card. I'm a child.
Oh, look at this.
So, half the price.
Look at this. Welcome to England. Guess what you get when you come to England? Pigeons.
Pigeons at train station.
This is my friend Bob. Say hello, Bob.
Hi, Bob.
Theft of passenger property is a priority crime.
Alex, where are we at? Where are we at, man? How do you say it?
Leicester.
What? Leicester. No,
Leicester. Yeah. I didn't fail there. Leicester.
Yeah. Leicester. Welcome to. Yeah. Bold light bulbs coming off it's because it's barely handled. Right, off inside to the shopping centre we go.
Okay, so we're at Leicester Cathedral in Leicester, and we're looking around the areas and some amazing architectural windows. Now, churches are known for the colourful windows. So, Alex. What do you think is the church?
It's big.
It's big.
And nice. And echoey.
Yeah, it is quite echoey. That's why we're speaking quiet, because if we speak too loud, it echoes around the area. So, anyway, go check out this window.
It's Jonesy and Alex Andrew!
GlastonBudget, how's everybody feeling out there?
It's just a party, it's not a good time. It's just a party, life is the last. masse på et søndag for is og det jeg orker. Han på måte forklare litt om masse det på torget. Det var som Toy Story til alle ble så stolte. Fordi jeg tar med bare årene selv til slutt. Men når man blir til barnehage vil man komme oss ut. Så vi tar jakka og jeg til skolen og så stikker vi.
There's so many people that could be in the Hall of Fame, bro. Actually, everybody could be. Just keep on believing in who you are. Cause one day you could be a star. Okay, Alex, ready? Go and tell them, man.
Yeah, you could be the greatest. You could be the best. You could be the kid come banging on your chest.
You could be the one. You could be the one. You could turn to God, go banging on his door. Never give up the fight. Keep running to the floor, leg shows the signs. Be peace to the panic, break darkness to light. There's a type of devil that's producing serapis. It's making it so simple to own the streets. It's making it so everyone's treated equally. Share food around, so there's enough food to eat. Break down his car, he's trying to break down his walls. There needs to see a trigger coming down and fall. Too many people starving, no access to food. On a clean water, but then again we still mind. Now we don't know.
Tell
him
how you feel
about
poverty.
I am.
Sure, man. Okay.
Tell
him, bro. I hardly imagine the woman when people have no access to safe water. Every 3 seconds another child dies. Those stories just get weaker and weaker. What's up with the world? How can we let another person just fall down? There must be a way to change this around and help those kids.
No, you just lost it, man.
I am not a clown.